Horses are domesticated animals with one toad hoof, a subspecies of Equus ferus. It belongs to the taxonomic family Equidae. Over the course of 45 to 55 million years, the horse has evolved from a small, multi-toed creature called Uapus in the large, single-toed animal we know today. Horses were first domesticated around 4000 BC, and their domestication is believed to have been widespread by 3000 BC. Some domesticated populations of the subspecies Gabellus live in the wild as feral horses. There are no true wild horse among these populations, as this term refers to horses that have never been domesticated, such as the endangered Zewalkesis horse, which is a separate subspecies, and the last true wild horse. A variety of specialized vocabulary is used to describe equine-related concepts, including anatomy, life stages, colors, markings, breeds, locomotion, and behavior. Horses are well adapted for running, which enables them to escape predators rapidly. Possessing an excellent sense of balance and a strong fight or flight response, the horses can sleep, stand up, or lying down, something that makes them unique in the wild since they are driven to escape predators. Young horses sleep much more than the older horses because of their need to escape predators. Young horses, known as foals, can stand and run shortly after birth because mares carry them for nearly 11 months. Around the age of 2 to 4, many domesticated horses begin training under saddle or harnesses. By age 5, they are fully developed adults and live for between 25 and 30 years. Breeds of horses can be roughly divided into three categories based on their general temperament: fast and spirited, hot blood, cool blood, such as draft horses, and some ponies developed for heavy work, and warm bloods developed from crossbreeding hot bloods and cool bloods, with an emphasis on creating horses for specific riding purposes. Specifically in Europe, over 300 horse breeds exist in the world today, developed for different purposes. Both humans and horses participate in a wide variety of sports competitions and non-competitive recreational activities. In addition to working in fields such as acting, law enforcement, and entertainment, history shows that horses were historically used in warfare, and as a result, many different riding techniques and driving methods developed. Meat, milk, hide, hair, bone, and pharmaceuticals are derived from horses, as are milk, hide, hair, and urine derived from pregnant mares. Domesticated horses receive food, water, and shelter from humans, as well as medical care from veterinarians and farriers.
Thank you.